What happened, like entering the game, was this what you really wanted to get done to make a statement?
Well, we needed this as a program. It's been a long 3 years. And we've been on the other side of this multiple times. So to come out and get a good win, a big win, is huge for this program. We needed to have the confidence. The school needed it. The students were having fun all night. It was a fun atmosphere. And we own a 13-game losing streak. The last win was 2 years ago against UNLV. These guys, at the end of last year, came in and said, "Coach, we want to change this." They get a lot of criticism at school from their peers, from the community. The community supports us really well, but their peers are really, you know, kind of a laughing stock of the school. They want to change it. And they're starting to show. When I can turn to a starter and say, "Hey, we're going to pull you because we don't need you." That's the first time we've had to do that. So that was good. That was good for me. It was good for the kids and the rest of the coaches. But, you know, we've been through a lot these last couple years. So just to get a positive win is good.